Born in April 1954, Han Zheng is from Cixi in Zhejiang Province. He entered the workforce in December 1975 and joined the Communist Party of China in May 1979. Han Zheng is a senior economist. He graduated from the Institute of International Studies at East China Normal University with a major in international relations and the world economy. And he completed a postgraduate education while in service and was awarded a Master of Economics degree. He is now China's vice president.